Okay, so we have essentially what's known as nondisjunction. Thank you.